The University of Siena is one of the oldest universities in the world, with documents demonstrating its presence in the city of Siena dating back to the year 1240. Over these almost eight centuries of history, the city and its universities have walked their way together, contributing to increase their reciprocal prestige. Now, the university is divided into 15 departments, covering most of the academic disciplines, from agriculture and natural sciences to the School of Law, from business and economics to the School of Medicine, from literature and cultural heritage to political sciences and engineering. With over 1,500 permanent international students and 600 visiting students on short-time mobility programs, the University of Siena has a solid international profile, supported also by its many programs which are taught entirely in English. Now, the medieval city center is the natural campus of the university, hosting 18,000 students, 700 members of the faculty, and 900 staff members. In a city of just 50,000 inhabitants, located in the heart of Tuscany, university students composed almost one-fifth of the overall population of the city during the academic year, making our city as lively as only small university towns can be. Research has always been a key mission for the University of Siena. Regardless of whether it deals with the reconstruction of the medieval history of the city or the development of a new drug or a new vaccine, whether it deals with analyzing the dynamics of financial markets or the performance of a robotic device, the staff of the University of Siena is engaged in supporting our researchers, ensuring them the best possible environment to achieve their scientific goals. Here, history and culture meet innovation through the fertile interaction between professors and students coming from all over the world, continuing to contribute to the very first goal of humanity, that of producing knowledge through research and transmitting this knowledge to the new generations through education. Here, in the shadow of the magnificent cathedral, in the excitement of a sunny Piazza del Campo, in the warm comfort of its many bars and restaurants, students have an incomparable opportunity of learning from the past to explore their own future.